Chiefs Monday Night on EA Sports as we come to you from Minneapolis, Minnesota for today's game.
Two incredibly dangerous tight ends getting ready to create problems for the opposing defenses in this matchup, Phil.
Man, when you're a quarterback, there is nothing like having a good tight end because you know why? Because he's close to you. So it doesn't take great skill to throw the ball 5 or 6 yards from where you're at to a tight end who can catch it nowadays. And not only just catch the ball, get you about 10 or 15 extra yards running with it.
They face first down. Peterson lines up in the backfield. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Adrian Peterson takes the football, able to take the football out to the 28-yard line. It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. The Vikings line up in the pistol.
Let's go! Move the gate! Move the
gate! To the ground. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage. It'll be third down. The Vikings come out in the pistol.
Let's go!
The wide receiver in motion. Complete. The defense does his job, forcing fourth down in a hurry. Well, they tipped their hand here early. They're going to be very aggressive today, going for it here on fourth down. The Vikings snap it at the 26. They fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Great starting position here for the offense. Smith takes it from the gun. Throw to the left. Smith's unable to connect that time. On offense today, out of Notre Dame at tight end, 6'4", Anthony Pisano.
Hey, I saw Anthony Pisano, Jim, play high school football back in New Jersey. He is a really solid tight end, really good blocker at the line of scrimmage, and also can go down the field and catch those passes.
Charles takes the hit and is brought down. As we set the defensive lineup, Everson Griffin, the former fourth-round pick out of USC, is on that defensive front.
More people should know this name because I'll tell you what, he is a terrific outside edge player. He can beat any offensive tackle in the NFL, and he knows how to get to the QB.
Underneath and incomplete that time.
On third downs, the defense knows in most situations it's going to be a pass, and let's give some credit to the defensive front. They pressure the QB, and they force the incompletion.
And he puts it through for 3.
Well, Jim, that field goal puts them in the lead. It was a nice drive by the offense, and what it does, it just gives you confidence. You did some positive things on the field, and it should carry over for you for the rest of the game.
Catches it at the 6 and begins the return. Finds a little seam. Keeps churning ahead.
There is nothing like a good return when you talk about special teams. Good blocking. The speed of the returner gets down the field. And after that tackle, now they have good starting field position.
Adrian Peterson is in the backfield. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. First down at the 50. Here's the handoff to Adrian Peterson. Running room, unstoppable. The 20. Nice piece of running by Adrian Peterson. Bridgewater will have it in the pistol.
First down and 10.
They up the middle, and they are in on Peterson.
Never a bad thought if you want to give the football to Adrian Peterson. The offense gets inside the red zone. What do you do? Well, let's give it to the big guy. And the big guy does a nice job picking up solid yards.
They're setting up screen. He was looking short, but the pass falls incomplete.
Quarterbacks love to see a receiver have this type of play. Even though he doesn't make the catch, the effort is outstanding, and he's given everything he has to make that catch.
Peterson trying to find an open to the right. That's a gain of only a yard. Piece of tackling.
It's always about risk and reward. So the coach, down by three, decides to go for it on fourth down. He must have loved what his offense could do, but they did not come through for him.
What a difficult spot to be in from here. Fasano's in the slot receiver role for this upcoming snap. First and 10. Has his man. That's a gain of 8.
Well, that basic slant route, Jim, it is thrown and caught. It doesn't get a first down, but it was really well executed. The offensive line gave the quarterback time and sight lines so he could put the football on target.
That's second down coming up. The Chiefs at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. And they'll run the football with Charles. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
When you're backed up against your own end zone, I think it's up to the coach to call some plays that catches the defense by surprise. They did it that time, and they got a big first down.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Fasano's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Jamal Charles carries the football. Not able to get away from Greenway that time. Second down coming up. Jamal Charles. They are all over him behind the line of scrimmage and a loss of one. Now looking at third down. We'll have one more play before the quarter expires. Setting up screen. On the money.
Never be satisfied in the NFL. Touchdown. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
And the point after is good. Chiefs getting set for kickoff. Patterson will test the coverage. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
Kick for 30 yards.
They come to the line and it's first down. Peterson lines up in the backfield. Handoff made. Running to the left side and gains about one. And here we have second down. Bridgewater's got it in the gun. Could have been intercepted.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation.
it's out of bounds, incomplete.
The coach is going to go for it.
The Chiefs defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Bridgewater's back in shotgun formation. And right tackle's made.
Well, it's always about risk and reward. It is a risk to go for it on fourth down. When you pick it up, you feel like a genius, don't you?
After the long game, let's see what they do here. It's right. That'll put them in what we call plus territory. Offense lines up here. Second and two. They'll go Brown. Middle. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Bridgewater's going to take the snap from the shotgun. And they tackle him down at the 37-yard line. That short pass play picked up six. It's now second down and four. Bridgewater standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap. Launching it deep, and they can't connect. He was wide open, Phil. What in the world happened that time with the quarterback's throw?
Well, it was a beautiful play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Caught the defense by surprise, and I don't know what happened, Jim. Maybe he threw it so perfectly that it carried about three or four more yards than he expected, but you must hit open receivers like that. Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued, and when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
Bridgewater is going to take it from the gun. Now on the move. Going for the home run. Pass is intercepted. That'll stop the play right there.
Well, I'm sure the defensive coaches, when they saw the quarterback break out of the pocket and get away from the sack, they were disappointed. But they didn't. The quarterback turned their disappointment into joy as he made a terrible decision and threw the interception.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Charles is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Smith with the handoff, and he's brought to the ground.
Some of the best players on the field are outside linebackers. They can rush the passer. How about this play this time against the outside run? Shows power, strength, and athletic ability. Gets in there and stops that play for no gain.
Fasano's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. Set up screen to Charles. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Look up at that scoreboard. You're leading the football game, so we have a third and long situation. So you've got to know that. Manage the game. Don't take a chance.
Offense still looking for a first after that completion on second down. They bring in the extra tight end. Smith from the gun, looking across the middle, pulls it in, and he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Going to be a short yardage situation, so forget the punt. They're going to go for it. Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. Alex Smith's going to take it from the shotgun. Smith connects with Bo.
I guess that's how we're going to be today, isn't it? We're just going to go for it on fourth down. That time they go for it, and they get it. Good job.
We've hit the 2-minute warning here in the first half. First down here after the completion. Alex Smith will take it right from the center. And they'll give it to Jamal Charles. Charles takes the hit and is brought down.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Defense comes down in a 4-6 formation. The Chiefs have it at the 29. Under pressure and incomplete.
When you see this cover two defense as a quarterback, you got to know where to throw the football. That time he did not make a good decision. You got to throw it sometimes deep down the middle. The safeties are not there. They're outside. He did not take advantage of that coverage that time.
The offense needs nine here on third down after that incompletion. Third and nine is the call. Smith takes it from the gun. Scrambling out of the pocket. Greenway's able to knock that pass away for the incompletion.
He's such a smart linebacker. That's one of the reasons why he was able to knock that pass down that time. He diagnosed the play. He saw what it was going to be, got himself in position, and he made it happen.
Patterson's got it on the return. He's tackled right at the 43. The Vikings come out for the next possession. Nickel formation for the defense here. Dropping back now into the shotgun. Looking to go deep. And they can't connect.
That was a nice job by the defense. Being alert for the downfield throw, the defensive back in good position results in an incompletion.
It's now second down. Adrian Peterson is in the backfield. Bridgewater's got it in the gun. Down the field. Incomplete.
Well, you must on the offensive side throw the football deep three or four times a game. That time, they're just not able to connect on the deep throw.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Wright's lined up in the slot.
Let's go. Wait, 90.
Bridgewater's back in shotgun formation. Here's Rudolph. Fights through that hit. They take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. The Vikings are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining. First down on the way. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Bridgewater's going to take the snap from the shotgun. And he's thrown to the ground.
Well, the right side, Jim, the right tackle and the right guard. They look confused. They don't know what to do, so they just get run over, and the quarterback falls down.
Bridgewater standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Reaches out and grabs it, and that's a gain of nine.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts him in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
Third and 10. And now he'll take off. The defense gets a sack.
We got to give that defensive front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing. They're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a pass on third down. And they get back to the quarterback and take him down.
Going for it on fourth down. And that will close out the first half from the Twin Cities. We'll step away for halftime and be back to Minneapolis in just a moment for the beginning of the third quarter. And unable to pull off the onside kick, the hands team comes away with the football. The Chiefs offense heads on to the field. And now here's the first snap of the second half. And he's tackled some 3 yards away from a first down.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets them a few yards.
Second down, 3 for the first. Jenkins has got the catch and the first.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Davis is tackled right at the 20.
The outside linebacker that time just did his job very well and gets in there and makes the tackle for no gain.
Second down. Charles lined up in the backfield. Smith, play action. He'll throw it over the middle. Underneath, but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. Third down now. Charles is lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. It's a two tight end formation. And ball's on the ground. And the recovery is made by the defense. Smith's there that time for the tackle.
You got to protect the football on the offensive side. When you don't protect it, the way these defensive players can run, you're going to get in trouble, and that time it results in a fumble.
First down here. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. First down at the 24. Takes off with it. No room to complete that one. Too much pressure on the quarterback on that play, Phil.
That defense, boy, oh boy, are they aggressive, and they can get after the quarterback. We saw it on that play. This is going to be a tough assignment for this offensive line today.
Let's go.
Second and 10. Barry with the good coverage that time to knock it away.
That is so tough to do when you think about it. We got world-class sprinters running down the field, and you're able to stay close to them and reach out with one hand and knock it down. Great play.
Third down, about 3.5 minutes to go here in the third quarter. Peterson's lined up as the single back. They need to get the playoff. Launches it down the field. Smith nearly comes away with the pick on that pass.
Whoa, the quarterback took a big sigh of relief after that throw. That pass was close. It was nearly picked off. And sometimes you just gotta make a better decision at the quarterback position.
Peterson lines up in the backfield. Three-step drop. Eyeing that left side. Interception. That brings the play to an end.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
First down coming up. Set up screen. Brought down after a gain of 6.
You can't play zone coverage against this quarterback. He knows it's zone, and he's going to find the open throwing lane, and he gets it done.
That leads us to second down. Smith's going to take it from the gun. The Chiefs get a first down.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Jamal Charles carries the football. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
That was a nice job that time by the offense, driving down for the touchdown to increase their lead. That really takes a lot of pressure off the defense.
Driving extra point is good. The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff. Fields the football at the 3. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Vikings bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive. Peterson's in the backfield. Single back set. First down at the 24. By AP that time. Peterson taking off.
Not slowing down, is he? Still the best highlight film I've ever seen of a college football player is when he came out of Oklahoma, and that highlight film has just continued in the pros. You give him any window for an opportunity, he can get it done.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Got the completion. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
The Vikings take it from the 43. Adrian Peterson takes the football. He'll pick up 7 this time.
Running backs, they love counter runs. They know what a defense has been over pursuing, so they make that fake one way, and when they cut it back, there's usually a great running lane there.
Third and 6. Throws the pass. Rudolph's got it. And a first. First down here after the completion. They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now. Here's the handoff to Adrian Peterson. They bring him to the turf.
Well, when you're on the defensive side, if you read the offensive formation, where do they have the most numbers at? And that's usually where they're going to run the football. That time the offense goes to the strong side, gets outside, you should have an extra defender there waiting for him. Terrible job by the defense.
And incomplete. He was double covered that time.
This defense can pressure the quarterback. There's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion.
The Vikings in the pistol formation. The Vikings from the 32. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. He's brought to a halt. First down here after the run. They're going to the hurry up. Back to the line. They're going to get him here for a sack.
It is without a doubt the worst place to get pressure up the middle on the quarterback. It happened that time, and he did the right thing. Just take the sack.
Second down coming up. Peterson's lined up in a single back formation. Parker's there to make the tackle.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
They're in the hurry-up mode. And Jennings going to get set in the slot for this snap.
touchdown.
What a good job by the offense driving down and getting that touchdown. Even though they're still behind, they're chipping away at this lead, keeping the pressure on their opponents.
Convert.
I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick down in the middle of the field.
And the tackle's made right around the 32-yard line. It's first down as they head to the line. The defense comes out in the nickel.
Jamal Charles, and then picks up about 3.
Jim, sooner or later, you get in these situations, you got to throw the football. As we have seen today, they keep trying to run it, but there's not much there to go.
Second down here. Offense lines up here. Davis is handed the football. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
Davis is able to show everybody why he should get the football more. Good job that time finding his way and picking up a first down.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Split backfield here. Split backfield here. The Chiefs will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running a play on first down. New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. The Chiefs come out with a split backfield. They'll go ground. And Chad Greenway makes the tackle.
Charles is trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Coming up, second down.
The Chiefs are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback.
Screen.
Smith dumps it off to Charles.
Got what he wanted. Touchdown.
When you got a lead, you march down the field, and you add on to that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient, or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. The tackle is made at the 40-yard line. The Vikings will now start their drive at the 40. Offense lines up here.
Let's go! Force! Force!
The Vikings will take the snap from the 40. Getting away from the pressure. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
Second down
Dagger,
now.
Dagger. Let's go. Dagger. 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 Dagger.
Double tight end formation. The Vikings will take the snap from the 40. Going deep. He brings it in. Cooper's going to make the tackle. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. They hurry to the line of scrimmage.
Set. Move. Yay. Force. Force.
Almost intercepted.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
This will be second down.
Dagger! Dagger! Let's go! Right now!
Bridgewater's got it in the gun.
Looking to the right side and throws.
And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete.
Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's third goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action.
Now inside the 10 and at the 9. Nickel formation here for the defense. Nickel formation for the defense here. Third and goal from the 9. Finds his mark.
This time, they fail to pick up the first on third down. A rare occurrence here today.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. From the gun. It's out of bounds, incomplete.
Situations like this sometimes can cost you the game. You're down in the second half. Why would you go for it on fourth down in this situation? You don't get it, that decision might cost you this football game.
Tough starting field position here. Offense lines up here. Now first and 10.
Handoff. Gains 5.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Smith's back in shotgun formation.
Rhodes very nearly to the pick.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it and you just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
Third and 5 following the incompletion. Alex Smith will take it right from the center. And they'll give it to Jamal Charles. That'll pick up the first. And finally, the offense comes through in the clutch on third down. First down here after the run. Smith connects with Bo.
When you play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time. Quarterback's a good thrower. Really hard for a defensive back to stay with him.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Alex Smith from the gun. Can't find the target on the pass underneath. And now they'll try over again on second down.
Jamal Charles is in the backfield.
Smith's going to take it from the shotgun. Smith connects with Avery.
Touchdown, Chiefs.
What a job by the offense. So little time left. The drive down the field and score, that just ices the game. Nice job by the whole football team today, but especially on the offensive side.
Touchdown and a
two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got it in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
They're taking no chances here as they'll keep the kickoff on the ground. Vikings bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive. Johnson's in the slot.
First and 10.
And that was close to an interception for Barry.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Second down following that incompletion.
Adrian Peterson is in the backfield. Middle.
That's a tackle right near the 48.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
The tackle is made.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better, finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Bridgewater's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Looking across the middle.
And incomplete pass that time as he threw it short.
That's second down coming up.
Peterson lines up in the backfield.
Tagger! Force! Force! Tagger! Tagger!
They'll go shotgun here. And he's taken down.
Jim, you can't tell the difference between the quarterback and the center. They're both retreating about as fast as you can go. That time the center gets run over, and it leads to a sack of the QB.
This is third down. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends.
Peterson's lined up directly behind the quarterback here.
Let's go.
The Vikings will take the snap from the 35. Weaving it down the field. And that's a touchdown late in this one.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
To the right. So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the two-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
And it looks like, yes, they have the recovery.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. He'll throw it over the middle. Out to Jennings. And Jennings is brought down. The Vikings call a timeout and are left now with only one. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Adrian Peterson is in the backfield.
Tagger! 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 Force! Force!
Staying with the passing game on first down. Looking long. That's an interception. He stacked up at that point.